What up, what up, what up, what up? Oh, man. Having a good night, a good day. I didn't go into work this evening. I called in. Luckily, I do DoorDash, so no big deal, right? Try not to do that. If I'm scheduled, I try to go in, you know. But I just wasn't feeling it. I got wet during the day. It was raining during my day shift at lunchtime. And just was feeling kind of icky, you know. So I deleted my scheduled evening shift. Anyway, I've just been chilling, relaxing, and recuperating. And yeah, this is Grammatic. Grammatic is amazing. If you feel like not getting any copyright strikes at all, play some Grammatic without fail. You more than likely will never receive a copyright strike. You know why? Because he has released his music to be able to, you know, be able to be streamed all the time. Grammatic is amazing. I've been digging Grammatic for years and years, and then I found a news article that said I could use it for streaming, and I was like, are you sure? I double checked, and yeah. So I get to listen to some of my fave and play games now. Pretty cool. Alright. It's been going on for, well, I think well over a year now. Well over a year. But yeah, Grammatic. If all else fails, stream with Grammatic. Alright. So, about to get off this Grammatic kick and get into some Octopath Traveler. Let's see here. Let me get some music for this little bit that I'm going to speak on. I just speak on it. So here we go. Let me find some music for it. Oh, this is good. Alright, I'm going to turn it down a little bit. Okay, so see this, right there, the LSUTC, that's Let's Stand Up to Cancer charity drive through Streamlabs Charity. It's my campaign. It's Let's Stand Up to Cancer, the LSUTC drive or campaign. If you feel like giving, go ahead and give. It would be amazing. It goes to the charity Stand Up to Cancer. And the reason this is important to me, you know, I feel like we got to figure this out, you know, as human beings. We got to conquer cancer. My father, when I was younger, contracted cancer, carcinoma primary of an unknown source. And, yeah, within, 2.5-3 years, it had just destroyed him. And, I lost my father when I was like 15 years old. And I have two younger brothers and a mother. And we all loved him dearly. And, we still do, of course. And, you know, it took its toll on our family, and so, you know, that's why it's important to me, this whole Stand Up to Cancer drive, standing up to cancer and conquering the debilitation known as cancer. It's important, you know, we got to conquer these problems so we can survive as humans more abundantly, you know. So you know, sending positive vibes, prayers, whatever you do, financially helps too. So if you feel like it, give to this LSUTC campaign or drive through the Streamlabs charity page. Yeah, I'm Gloom Birdie. Welcome to my channel. And thanks for tuning in. All right. Well, let's get to it. Let's get to some Octopath Traveler. Also, at 500 followers, there'll be a $50 Amazon gift card giveaway. So if you feel like following, follow. And go ahead and jump on the notifications train so you'll know anytime I'm streaming next. And you can find out more delightful tidbits of information. Because I spew them forth upon the universe all the time. Anyway, I'm not that bright, but I try to be funny. So if you feel like tuning in, tune in. All right. Let's see here. Oh, yes. Let's get to it. All right, so wait a minute. Why is it okay? Let's see here. What do I want to do? Oh yeah, I need to connect my controller. I might have to do this through something else. Not it's it'll still be through Xbox Game Pass, but I might have to remote play my Xbox. I don't know though. Let's see. 'Cause I don't know if I'm gonna get what I wanna get out of it. It looks like it's on some little tiny screen. There we go. All right. Much better. Okay, so I guess I'm ready to play now. Right on. I gotta fix this. I gotta say hey to chat and then get to it. Hello, chat. choose a traveler to begin your journey. All right. So what am I gonna choose? What am I gonna? Let's see here. No. I remember what I wanted last time. Merchant sounds pretty good. You can always do a lot with a merchant. Oh yeah, the hunter. I think I'm gonna go for the merchant. Well, I don't know. That hunter sounds pretty tempting. Okay, well, so while I'm deciding, I am enjoying the Xbox Game Pass like no other. I get to do basically whatever I want as long as I have the data on my internet to be able to accomplish the goals. And you know, it's really great. I get to play all kinds of games that I wouldn't have the ability to do, or in the ways that I'm able to do that. Let's go with the hunt. Well, I did hunter last time for a little bit and got bored. So I'm going to go with Tressa the Merchant. I am. Alright, let's see. Tressa. Purchase is the path action, and the talent is high for money. Your name is Tressa, and you are a merchant. You stock the shelves at your parents' shop in your sleepy seaside hometown, yet you often find yourself gazing out at sea, longing for something more. What lies beyond the horizon? You thought you'd never know the answer. Then one day, an unfamiliar vessel weighs anchor at the docks, changing your life forever. Begin your adventure as Tressa.
I have just what you need.
So I'm trying to play Xbox Series X or Xbox One games to earn some achievements so that I can accomplish some of the goals. This world is brimming with treasures, and I know what I'm searching for is waiting for me out there somewhere. So I'll set sail for the horizon and the great big world that lies beyond. And so, to accomplish certain achievements, if you get like 3 or sometimes just 1, you get points. And these points add up. I don't know what they are. Technically called profile points or rewards points, excuse me, they're rewards points through Microsoft. And you know, you can save them up for all kinds of stuff, and it's amazing. And so, like, with this Xbox Game Pass, through the All Access Pass or just Xbox Game Pass Ultimate, or Xbox Game Pass, you can save up all these points, and or you can just do it. You technically can do it without any of this. You can do it just by searching through Bing every day and adding up these points, and like playing quizzes through your through the Bing website. You don't even have to have Xbox anything. You don't have to. You could go that route. And so, and if you feel like doing that and you're like a pop quiz kind of person, you like trivia, they have all kinds of questions that you can do and earn points for free on Bing.com and search through the Bing search engine to rack up some points. The daily grind, and at 1,000 points, I believe, you're able to give a dollar to various charities. So,
well, the shop ain't gonna stop you know, itself.
You can just have a fun game every day without even, you know, dealing with playing intensive games or intensive gaming. You could just do some trivia and follow the path of the rewards warriors out there, giving their points away or saving them up for various inner exchanges, if you will. And you know, you can just have a good time that way. So if you just caught this roundabout and you're like, golly, you know, like these people think that some people have all kinds of money. Look, I lucked out to get what I have, and maybe you'll luck out in some other ways down the line and be like, you know, things happen. It's amazing how life works out sometimes, you know. So like, you can do just that, you know. Like, if you're just passing through Twitch right now and you find out that there are Microsoft rewards points and you can save them up for certain things. You know, like, some people could save their points for years and years and years and then cash in getting gift cards and be able to buy, you know, something substantial for someone for their birthday or for Christmas, or like just a roundabout gift for a girlfriend or a spouse or a boyfriend or whatever, you know. Like, even a brother or a sister, you know, or a cousin, anybody. And you can cash in and get a gift card, like digital gift card, and cash it in for whatever, you know. Just, you know, I'm just saying. It's amazing, the environment, the whole environment is very giving, especially for what you put in, you get back and can give back. It's really wild. I love it. All right, morning, Tressa.
Looks like our number one employee is ready for another day of work.
Sure am. And I'll start by stocking up the store.
Hold your seahorses, little lady. Tell me, what are the three things a merchant needs most?
They need to be smiley, mannerly, and early.
Smiley, mannerly, and early. Oh, man. Smiley, mannerly, and early.
You're too clever for me, Tressa. Now off you go.
Off you go.
Leave it to me, Pa.
Be careful out there, Tressa. Oh, those pirates have been causing trouble around the tavern lately. If you see them, you make sure to keep a wide berth, you hear?
Got it, Ma. Be back in two ripples of the tide.
There she goes. She reminds me of myself when I was that age.
Ready to make that money. ready to make that money.
I need to prove myself a full-fledged merchant.
Don't flatter yourself, dear. Our Tressa is something special.
Special. Well, isn't that just special? Well, aren't you just special?
Anybody remember the church lady? That's how old I am. Church lady, look it up. The church lady. SNL.
Hello.
Well, if it ain't the hardest working merchant in town. Ye even beat some fishermen to the pier. Hee hee, don't sound so surprised. We both know the early birds get the worm, or in our case, the fish. You're darn right it does. Well, here's the catch of the morning. Blue marlin, I see. A big one, too, with lots of good meat on its bones. I can give you this much for it.
Huh?
It's worth a little more than that. This one's a whopper. I guess I'll just have to take my business elsewhere then. Your hook snagged its innards. I was willing to overlook the damage, but...
All right.
Fine. You got yourself a deal, Missy.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Not bad.
You drive a hard bargain. You're a born natural at negotiating. I was wrong to underestimate ye. Got that right. I may not look like much, but I can haggle with the best of them. I learned my lesson. Well, don't be a stranger.
Yeah!
I won't. Thanks again. I'm Tressa. I'm a woman.
All right!
Next up, wine.
Thank you.
Hello there.
The caves of Maya are just west of here. Take caution, they say there are pirates hiding out in the cave. And monsters, of course. Slippery nut, huh? Who would have imagined you could purchase slippery nut?
Greetings to ye.
I'm a fruit connoisseur myself. I love the sweet and sour taste. Healing grape, healing grape. Dispiriting plum. Nice. It pays to be a merchant.
Another day, another deal. Deal so good, it was practically a steal. This ought to liven up our little shop.
I always wonder, what do I really want to do? What do I really want in life? And when, excuse me, and then I wonder,
what lies beyond the horizon?
What lies beyond the horizon? Horizon. The sunset horizon.
Drop anchor!
I haven't seen that ship around here before. Wonder where it came from.
What a dreary town.
What a wild dude.
But it carries a delectable scent. Its cuisine may be promising. What's the matter, lass? You look like a fish out of water.
Is this a trading ship?
Indeed, and I am its captain.
Well, captain, the name's Tressa. I'm a merchant in this town.
A pleasure to meet you.
I'm sure you have all kinds of neat cargo on board. Say, would you mind if I take a peek? I'd love to see what you've brought from overseas.
You have a true merchant's eye, lass. You gaze at a simple trading ship as if it were made of solid gold. Alas, I only allow passage to those I trust.
Check it out.
Busy as a bream, that one.
Don't, I beg you. That's all I have left. Then we be in the same boat, matey. Oh, shoot. We got nothing left ourselves. Ain't that right, Mac? Aye, Mick. And when we be needing something, we be taking it. So what pirates do, after all?
But...
Please, have mercy.
Sir!
Captain, I got the goods from that there shop. Mac, Mick.
You ninny?
There be only one captain around here, and it be me. Ha! Everyone knows I be the captain, and you're me first mate. We'll see about that, Mac, you scurvy swine. Aye, we will, Mick, you scabby bottom sea bass. Can't ye both be the captain? Fine. Now show us what other treasure ye be hiding.
Hey!
Hey, stop that. Says who?
I won't allow it.
Says me. The people here are merchants and fishermen doing all they can to put food on the table. Have a heart. Don't steal what little they have from them. How's this for heart? I'll give ye one chance to shove off, kid. But I... Best be on your way, little one. We're doing grown-up business here. I'm not going anywhere. Well, what ye got there, kid?
Yo-ho!
It's rainbow wine, and it be ours now. Hey. A brat like ye wouldn't appreciate it none anyways. We're doing ye a right favor by taking it off your hands. Now say thank ye. Give it back.
Lass.
That's enough, lass. The captain.
I think you can.
You've got pluck, I'll give you that. But they don't look like the types who'll listen to reason, savvy. Reason, savvy? That little livered scallywag knows what he's talking about, kid. best take his advice to heart. In this world, the strong take, while the weak quake.
Bye-bye now!
Thank ye kindly for the loot, ye deck-wetting worms.
Fare thee well!
Hey, it's been a bloody pleasure.
There's no need to pretend.
There's no need to pretend, lass. Your legs are trembling. It's just a cramp, that's all.
Lass.
Not even the best merchant can buy back his life once it's taken from him. I know, but... Why won't they just leave us alone? Those pirates should be out at sea. Instead, they're holed up in the caves of Maya west of town. It's a musical now, in case you didn't know. What do I do now? Ellipses.
Hello.
Welcome. If there's something you're looking for, just say the word. Nice. And then a little bit of this. Oh man, I just barely don't have enough. can't even use a dagger. Dang, I'm an idiot. I should have known that beforehand. Only 350? Only just somebody on my party can use it. Jeez, I'm an idiot.
Okay. Hello there.
Going somewhere, lass. Are you again somewhere, lass? Captain? If I didn't know any better, I'd say you're sitting a course straight for the pirates then. Awfully rash, wouldn't you say?
Well, I...
I know, but... And still you intend to go there, I see. It must mean you have a foolproof plan of attack. And a weapon, of course. You wouldn't dare go empty-handed, would you? Only a fool would think they could haggle their wares back from dastardly pirates. You know, I know, but I just can't sit by and do nothing. Those poor people might starve if they don't get their belongings back. On my honor as a merchant, I can't let them get away with this.
Oh?
A fine choice of words, lest.
Really?
Really? Aye, if you're so determined, I won't stop you.
However?
Oh on the condition that you let me help.
Huh?
How so? I'm willing to part with some of my wares if you think they'll prove useful on your journey. If there's something that catches your eye, consider it yours. What is the price, of course?
Deal.
Deal. I'm Tressa, the woman.
What can I get you? Oh.
And what would you need Sleepy Weed for? I'm sure those pirates must be exhausted after all that looting. I'm sure those pirates must be exhausted after all of that looting. So I thought I'd help them relax by slipping some of this into their wine. You're a clever one, aren't you? Off you go then, and be safe out there, lass. Thank you. From me, Tressa the woman. By the way, Captain, why are you helping me? Because my eye tells me to do so. Because me eye tells me to do so. As a fellow merchant, I'm sure you understand. We appraise with our eyes, and mine tell me there's something special about you. Hee hee, I see. Thank you, Captain. That should do the trick. Now to make a special delivery to the caves of Maya. I'm going to take a quick break. I'll be right back. Please enjoy these amazing notes being played. They're so relaxing. It's so encapsulating of this joyous experience, right? All right. I'll be right back. Thank you. Nice. Leveled up.
I am Tressa, and I leveled up.
Receiving any items though from those things. That's wild.
Open for business. What to do? What to do?
essence of grave. Ahoy there, me hearty.
Ah!
Not you again. You looking for trouble, brat? No, siree. I came to apologize on behalf of my town. We should have known we didn't stand a chance against you swashbucklers.
Will this do?
This is for you. I hope you can forgive us. Captainesses will be happy to see this. Hee hee, bottoms up. Har har har, those landlubbers didn't even put up a fight. Probably don't even know how, from the looks of it, their crusty barnacle of a town don't get many pirates. The strong take while the weak quake. And that's the way the world works. Words to live by, courtesy of Captain Leon Bustral, Scourge of the Seas.
Aye,
we set out to follow in his footsteps and ain't looked back since. There ain't no better life than just taking what you want.
Sir!
Captain. I told you there ain't enough room for two captains around here.
You got that right.
Right, like I said, you're just the first mate.
Ah.
Set your squabbing aside, Captain Tenezes. We got more wine here.
Yo-ho!
Did ye say wine? Did ye say wine? That kid came by, said her town was sorry for what it done. Those lamb lovers are fast learners, or they're too yelly-bellied to put up a fight. Arr-har.
All right!
A toast to the lamb lovers. To the limp-legged jellyfish of Riptide.
Cheers!
Cheers, mateys.
Cheers!
To the pirate in life. It should be just about time. All right, let's go. That was easy. Ha. That's what they get for underestimating me.
Step right up.
up again. Right on. If you need anything, just say the word.
Now.
Finally.
Time to close up shop.
I hope there's treasure in your dreams. Because there won't be any here when you wake up, hee hee. I'll be going now. Oh, that's mighty kind of you.
Mac!
You like a smack, ye sack of lazy, but ye lazy sack of bones, get up. We got ourselves an intruder.
Oh.
What? Uh-oh.
You.
Hey, I know you. You're the brat from the town. Oh, I get it now. You came to steal our loot while we was sleeping, didn't ye? You don't miss a thing, do you? got guts, kid, but guts alone won't get ye far in this world. We don't forgive none what tries to take our hard-earned loot.
What?
Hard-earned, you stole all of this. That we did, which makes it ours now.
Hey!
You don't understand the meaning of earning anything. You don't understand all the love and care that went into making these products. Those products. How hard those people have worked to earn the satisfaction for their customers. And it's up to the merchants like me to make sure these products find their way into the hands of those who can appreciate them.
I won't allow it.
So on my honor as a merchant, I will get those goods back. You're shark bait, brat.
You got that right.
Don't expect us to go easy on ye. The world's a harsh place, and we're about to teach ye.
Now, let's get down to business. My turn now. Here I go!
I'll get through this one day or another, right?
What to do?
Awesome.
Time to close up shop.
Ooh, Ice Soul Stone and Inspiriting Plum. Now hand over those goods. You're one tough barnacle to pick, but we're just getting started. Ladies. Heck. You're a ninny for challenging us all on your own. In this world, the strong take while the weak quake. Time to learn your place, you squirmy little maggot.
That's far enough.
Ooh, I thought I was gonna have to fight again. That's far enough. Thank you, Captain. Those who only pick on the weak and the defenseless have no right to speak on the way the world works.
What's that?
Well, if it ain't the lily-livered scalawag from before, what difference does it make? What difference does one more make? Get him. Erg. He's done squabbed our decks. Just who are ye?
Oh?
I think any pirate worth his brine would already know.
What?
That blue spear.
Oh!
With the strength and swiftness of a viper.
You can't be serious.
Could it really be?
Captain Leo Bastral.
Captain Leo Bastral.
What?
What? Captain, are you really the Leon Bastral? Aye, a name, though a pirate no longer. Now I'm just the captain of a humble merchant ship.
What do we have here?
Here's a lesson for you, lads, from a true man of the sea.
Prepare yourselves.
Dead men tell no tales. I ain't ready to be a dead man yet. Haul bottom, mateys, else it be the locker for us. Heh, their feet are as quick as their wits are slow. Captain?
Lass.
Call me Leon Lass.
Mr. Leon.
Mr. Leon, thank you for saving me. I believe one good turn deserves another. Now, have you gathered all you need?
Yes.
Yep, that's all left to bring back the goods. Excellent work. Now you can return home. Your honor as a merchant, all the greater. I must make for the docks. It's nigh time I set sail. You're leaving so soon?
Of course.
The sea calls me, lass. But before I do... Why don't you come by my ship?
What's the matter?
What are you waiting for, lass?
Well,
it's just you said you only let those you trust onto your ship, so... So climb aboard already!
Lass.
Took a great deal of courage to stand up to those pirates, and I believe such bravery is deserving a reward.
Huh?
Reward?
Aye.
I've collected countless treasures from the furthest corners of this world. They are my most prized possessions. and you may take whichever you fancy.
Really?
Really? I could never take something so precious from you. It's okay, lass, I insist.
Oh?
Unless you don't care much for treasure. When you put it that way, I can't really refuse. Aha, that's the spirit.
Whoa!
I always knew this world was full of treasures. But I never dreamt I'd see such wonders. This is beautiful.
Huh.
Oh, fine choice. What strikes you about the past? Let the painting last.
Well,
I don't really know. Out of all these incredible treasures, this one, it speaks to me. It's like I can see into the artist's soul. I can feel what he felt, all he experienced in his life. That is Love Unforgotten, a work left behind by Bastian, a famed painter from a land to the west. He was quite the admirer of women, and married 4 times. And yet he could never forget the memory of his first love, who tragically passed when the two were babes of 13 years. It was his life's work to depict her as a woman grown, the beauty he knew she'd have one day become, working on the piece until the end of his career. Today is one of the world's most famous works of art. Wow, I never knew. Mr. Leon, would you mind if I looked around a little longer?
Of course.
To your heart's content, lass. A born merchant, that one. I can see it in her eyes. She knew not a thing of Bastian, yet identified the painting as a masterpiece in an instant. I thought this was just a sleepy seaside town, but this girl, she just might be a shining gem among the rocks.
Huh?
Did you say something?
Yeah!
This is the one. Is it all right if I take it, Mr. Leon?
This is...
Let's have a look now. I'm afraid this old thing won't sell for much. It was left behind by a man who once led aboard in my younger years. Seems I neglected to throw it away and it got mixed in here. It's best you choose something else, lass.
I'm not so sure about that.
No, I want this one. Can't really explain it, but feels like it's calling to me.
Mm-hmm.
Is it now? Consider it yours, then.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Leon.
Fare thee well, lass. Perhaps a day will come when you and I meet as rivals. But I won't be beat. I swear it on my honor as a merchant. Weigh anchor, men. The ocean calls.
I saw it with my own 2 eyes. within those dusty pages, I felt like there was something that would change my life forever. Can't wait to go home and read it all!
Okay, I'm gonna let that be it for right now on Octopath Traveler. I'm gonna jump on probably some Forza 5. I don't know if I'm gonna even stream anymore tonight, but I might. Maybe not Forza 5. What am I gonna play? Such a monstrous selection to play from. Let's see here. I don't know. It'll be a surprise. So, tune in later if you feel like it. Hit that notifications and then you'll know when to tune in. If you want to, you can follow. Be a follower at 500 followers. There's a $50 Amazon giveaway, gift card giveaway to a lucky follower. And, right now we got the LSUTC drive going on, the Let's Stand Up to Cancer. It's the Stand Up to Cancer charity, and the campaign that I'm doing, or the drive that I'm doing through Streamlabs charity, is LSUTC, Let's Stand Up to Let's Stand Up to Cancer. And so if you feel like giving, go ahead and give. That would be amazing. And right now I'm just trying to raise $100 pretty quickly. That's a quick little charity drive doing right now. And if you don't give it on this one, or don't have any means to give this time, I'll be doing charity through this Gloom Birdie channel here on Twitch incessantly. That's a big heart thing that, I mean, it just makes, it touches my heart to be able to talk people into giving money, basically, to different charities. We all know that we need to get rid of cancer on planet Earth and throughout the known universe. Let's get rid of cancer. Let's stand up to cancer. LSUTC is the drive or campaign, and the charity is Stand Up to Cancer. And at the beginning of this, you have heard, or could have heard, or will hear, if you go back to the beginning of this stream, why Standing Up to Cancer is so important to me. All right. Well, take care. And have a wonderful evening, morning, afternoon, wherever you're at, midday, wherever you're at right now. Hopefully you're having a wonderful day, and I pray that your health is wonderful and that you have a great, great future ahead of you. All right. Take care. Peace.